So we're going to start off with my first guest, and he's going to be joining me out here. You know, this young man, I'll tell you what, I've got a chance to know him over the last 2 or 3 years. He is a wonderful human being. He, you know, he's funny. He's so funny. He cranks me up. Everything he types me on a text message is funny. How do you think of all this stuff? I can just say this. No, I'm going to. Look, he just did it again. See? He cracks me up, but he is an incredible talent. He's more talented than all of us, myself for sure. He is one of the most talented human beings because he can do it all. He is a Broadway star. And I'm going to repeat that. He is a Broadway star. This man plays the Phantom in The Phantom. Jean Valjean, as well, in Les Mis. He also is one of the world's greatest Elvis tribute artists, and he is the current reigning ultimate Elvis champion. Please make some noise for Patrick Dunn! Patrick Dunn is here. How about this? Hey,
this is your first time on the board.
I'll tell you what.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me. And I mean, I love, you must remember, you're all far too young. The MTV series, Unplugged.
Of course.
It was on MTV.
The concept for this is like, could you imagine, of course, we watched Nirvana Unplugged.
Nirvana, Pearl Jam, Tony Bennett, had a really good one.
All of those Unplugged, I love them so much, and I was like, couple of years ago, I thought, how cool would it be to have Elvis Unplugged?
Well, he was the original inspiration for the MTV series, the 68 comeback sit down.
Makes sense.
The producers at MTV were like, how do we recreate that? And that was the birth of the MTV Unplugged.
Elvis is literally
even there, yeah, I'll tell you.
Everywhere. It's amazing. So.